to sanding all this extra resin that I put on there on both of these yesterday. I put it on there to fill in spots in between the blade and the wood or the handle. But yeah, gonna get to sanding. So I got those cleaned up how I wanted them. Pretty much got all the epoxy off. And there's a few spots left, but I'm gonna start rounding off the sides with a fine sandpaper, probably around 200 or 300 grit. That gives them a nice smooth feel. You don't wanna overshape them too, like the more you grind down along the sides, the flatter they quickly become. So I find that using a rough sandpaper is good for getting all the glue and stuff off, but once it's time to actually get down to some nice shaping, slow and steady and using a finer grit is a good way to go. So I'm gonna switch to a hand sander now. So I'm gonna do some finer sanding. I've got 150 grit on my hand sander right now. I'm gonna use some 320 grit, very fine. After that, after I get some shaping, I'm gonna clamp this one in there next and get that one cleaned up and sanded down to 150 grit too. So, time to get to work.